Going with what the mechanic would do before he put the bolt on. Smart unplug was finger tight. Just the data we're saying is has about peaks of 10 G's in each direction. As the oil's coming out, you can see the smart unplug is still loose, but it did not drain.